The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
When the crowd saw that neither Jesus nor his disciples were there, they themselves got into boats and came to Capernaum, looking for Jesus. And when they found him across the sea, they said to him, "Rabbi, when did you get here?" Jesus answered them and said, "Amen, amen, I say to you, you are looking for me not because you saw signs, but because you ate the loaves and were filled. Do not work for food that perishes, but for the food that endures for eternal life, which the Son of Man will give you. For on him the Father, God, has set his seal." So they said to him, "What can we do to accomplish the works of God?" Jesus answered and said to them, "This is the work of God, that you believe in the one he sent." So they said to him, "What sign can you do that we may see and believe in you? What can you do? Our ancestors ate manna in the desert, as it is written. He gave them bread from heaven to eat." So Jesus said to them, "Amen, amen, I say to you, it was not Moses who gave the bread from heaven. My Father gives you the true bread from heaven. For the bread of God is that which comes down from heaven and gives life to the world." So they said to him, "Sir, give us this bread always." Jesus said to them, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never hunger, and whoever believes in me will never thirst. But I told you that although you have seen me, you do not believe. Everything that the Father gives me will come to me, and I will not reject anyone who comes to me, because I came down from heaven not to do my own will, but the will of the one who sent me. And this is the will of the one who sent me, that I should not lose anything of what he gave me, but that I should raise it on the last day. For this is the will of my Father, that everyone who sees the Son and believes in him may have eternal life, and I shall raise him on the last day." The Jews murmured about him because he said, "I am the bread that came down from heaven." And they said, "Is this not Jesus, the son of Joseph? Do we not know his father and mother? Then how can he say, 'I have come down from heaven'?" Jesus answered and said to them, "Stop murmuring among yourselves. No one can come to me unless the Father who sent me draw him, and I will raise him on the last day. It is written in the prophets, 'They shall all be taught by God.' Everyone who listens to my Father and learns from him comes to me. Not that anyone has seen the Father except the one who is from God. He has seen the Father. Amen, amen, I say to you, whoever believes has eternal life. I am the bread of life. Your ancestors ate the manna in the desert, but they died. This is the bread that comes down from heaven, so that one may eat it and not die. I am the living bread that came down from heaven. Whoever eats this bread will live forever. And the bread that I will give is my flesh, for the life of the world." The Jews quarreled among themselves, saying, "How can this man give us his flesh to eat?" Jesus said to them, "Amen, amen, I say to you, unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you do not have life within you. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise him on the last day. For my flesh is true food, and my blood is true drink. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood remains in me, and I in him. Just as the living Father sent me, and I have life because of the Father, so also the one who feeds on me will have life because of me." This is the bread that came down from heaven. Unlike your ancestors who ate and still died, whoever eats this bread will live forever. These things he said while teaching in that synagogue.
gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
We learn the word hic. Here. Learn another word. Verum. True. My flesh is true food. My blood is true drink. Ave verum corpus. Hail the Lord's true body. Beautiful hymn written in honor of the Blessed Sacrament on the altar. True. Are you New Testament Christians?
Yes.
The New Testament, we call the New Testament a few books after the Old Testament. Huh? In Luke's Gospel, as Jesus is instituting the Holy Eucharist, at the Last Supper, in the upper room, in Jerusalem, drink this. This chalice is the New Testament of my blood. True drink. The New Testament is a true drink flowing from the chalice on the altar. New Testament Christianity is to drink from the chalice of the Lord's true blood. Here we learn that. Here we learn that. Steve told us that we need to make a decision. This either is his body and blood, or it's not. If it is not, casually pass by. But if it is his true body and blood, adore him. Faith is spoken through actions. If I believe that Jesus Christ is on the altar, because Jesus said so, that this is my true flesh and my true blood, come and eat and drink. Let my faith be seen through my action. I know people who have become Catholic, and they see Catholics, and they don't believe what Catholics believe because they saw how Catholics act. They say things like this: when I was not a Catholic, we had bread and wine. We knelt down and we reverenced bread and wine. I go to a Catholic Mass and people are walking through like it's a drive-thru. How am I supposed to believe that they have something that I don't have when I treat what I don't have better than they treat what they do have? And we cause a scandal. Because we believe inside, but we act differently. Whatever you believe, let it be demonstrated. Not for others, but let it be demonstrated because you believe it. And others will see, and they will give glory to God. New Testament Christianity is proven at the altar when the bread and the wine becomes, as Jesus says it will, by the power of his Spirit, his true body and his true blood. New Testament Christianity. Today, in this place, in the place where Jesus found a secret way. For when one loves someone, they want to give them as much as they can of themselves. Moses gave a law. Follow the law, Moses passes away. Buddha gives a teaching. Follow his teaching, Buddha passes away. Muhammad comes along, he gives a word. Follow the word, Muhammad passes away. Jesus comes. He speaks words, but he does not pass away. I will be with you always. And in a secret, mysterious, and divine way, found a way to give himself to us. His word is not all he left us. The rest will pass away. Jesus says, come to me. Eat of my flesh. Drink of my blood. Feast on me. Let's come to faith.